Good day everyone, it is I, Bizarre Monkey, and today we're going to be playing more of Jonked. This time, we're going to be seeing something quite cool indeed. And that something that is quite cool indeed will in fact be the final boss, or a very work in progress version of them. So, without further ado, let us begin.
Let's see then. Let's see if you may be willing to lend yourselves to heaven after all.
Junker Mars looks at me with a sinister smirk. I cast powerful motion. Get a sick attack on me. So yeah, obviously, now we have all our high-end abilities. Let's win 5. So what that thing Junkie just cast, did give free attacks to the target. In this case, Ramirez. Right. Get up. Oh, I have that. Okay, so this is. Oh, look, she's only got 2,800, so basically 2,000. Oh god! Right, of course you got desperate. Right, yikes, forget the version. Yeah, thankfully no one died that time. He was already alive. There we go.
So, that's how it is. Do not think me so easily defeated.
Junko Satin has the weight of the world on her shoulders. Stop popping my brain, you know? Oh wait, shit, I'm gonna fuck it up. There we go, now we're looking good. Gotta look pretty good, right? Doubles your grit. That should be grit equals to damage or health, but alright. Now we start taking out those defenses. Actually, all these AoEs support. Oh, I love it. See, whenever she uses this missing fuel canister up here, that's actually doing it. Their damage, their amount of health to her and damage. So yeah, taking out those is actually a really good way of just really quickly getting this form down.
my, you really are persistent, aren't you? I suppose you leave me no choice. I will have to bring the full might of my power. If you die now, you shall have truly earned it. You've fought so hard for this, haven't you? The time has come for you to realize that your actions will have consequence. Now, prepare yourself. The reckoning has come.
Jungle Prime is tired of your mediocre attempts to defeat her. The future. She does so much damage. And that's with our buff zone. Basically ups his physical evasion by 100%, so pretty good. Alright, so because of her HP, the best idea is actually to get as many of the 1% damage per turn stakes from her as possible. Similar to how Zadar would work. There's only 4 of these though, rather than 6. But yeah, essentially, if you get all those up, you're doing 4% damage to her per turn without any abilities being used. That's just extra, so that's nice. I'm gonna renew that. Oh, yeah, it just ran out.
No!
Yeah, it just ran out. Okay, this might be where we meet our end. But I have a nice little trick to use here. Oh, well, I thought I did. Shit, that must be Ramirez, where's that? Woo boy, cutting it close. Here we are. Brings all dead allies back to life with 25% grit at the cost of receiving a fatal wound. No guards are too high. The sword is too small. It's fully late. Of course, Junko could just be faster than me. The end. I haven't made a game over screen yet. So yeah. First two phases are okay, that final phase is death. Jeez, there's so much damage, oh my god. That AoE attack, what's it called? Something incredibly cool sounding, No Tomorrow or something. Uh, end event, something like that. But yeah. So yeah, that's that. It's probably best I don't show you defeating her anyway, because that way you're like, oh shit, even Biz can't defeat the boss. Chances are, I'll probably nerf a few of her abilities. Keeping in mind, this is just with, like, the basic stats. I do not know what your stats will look like in-game. So, yeah, basically the idea here is, I have no idea how easy this boss fight will be, depending on, you know, things. So, she'll be balanced as, you know, I actually get up to that point in the game's progress. Right now, I'm just jumping in and saying, hey, here's what the final boss looks like. But yeah. Oh, so, of course, I'm going to put a spoiler warning on this video, because... Oh, honestly, I don't really need to. The boss doesn't really spoil much. But yeah, thank you all for watching. That has been, the final boss fight. Or at least a very, very work-in-progress version of it. There'll be a lot more to deal with in the later builds. But this was just, basically what we've got currently.